This blonde girl just woke up. Realized she was in an unfamiliar manner. Her mouth was also gagged. She needed a key to unlock. When she raised her head, saw another woman like her. Right after that, a man appeared. She doubts. Followed the man to a vast lawn. More and more people having the same situation began to gather. There was a giant chest in the middle of the lawn. Someone greedily pried open the chest. When the chest opened, everyone was amazed. The chest was full of weapons. Although people were confused. But in the unknown situation, weapons could be used for self-defense. Everyone rushed to get weapons. She found a key on the way. She randomly found a handsome guy to try. It really could unlock. After that, the guy also helps her to unlock. Seeing this beauty of that man and woman, they definitely were main characters. The blonde girl got a gun but she didn't know how to use it. The handsome guy immediately ran to teach her how to use. After four eyes looked at each other. Looked like something would happen between them. Suddenly, a bullet flew down near them. The guy hurriedly pulled his blonde girl to find a hiding place. When the blonde was feeling lucky because she wasn't hit. The handsome guy completely bewildered. Oh my god. On the other side, someone holding a submachine gun rushed forward. He was shot dead on the spot. A beautiful girl beside her saw the situation and frantically ran away. Suddenly fell into a trap, shouting for help. Handsome he heard. Despite the difficulty venturing through the rain of bombs and bullets to save her. But just running a few steps, he stepped on the mine. Then, the two of them exploded into 100 pieces. Now the camera turned to a handsome guy. This must be the male lead. He was acutely aware that this place was perilous. So quickly ran away. When he ran to front of a wire mesh. Other survivors came. Too. Even people didn't know. Why there was person wanted to kill them. But without time to think they rushed to escape. Two men and a woman respectively climbed through the grid. The old man slipped behind. Suddenly an arrow shot in their direction. The old man was shot through the chest. Seeing that no chance to escape, the old man made a choice and indomitably turned his head. He raised his pistol and shot wildly toward the forest. But he did not know where the enemy was. Very quickly was shot dead by the enemy. The other three ran frantically along the road. Finally found a gas station. They pushed the door and entered. Inside is an old seemingly benign harmless couple. The elderly couple who thought they were robbers raised their hands to beg. Said they could take anything. The handsome guy raised his gun and asked where this was. The couple responded Arkansas. After listening they shouted shit. It turned out that they were all captured here from continents. The handsome guy took the phone to alert the police. But the police asked them a lot of questions. Also asked for the exact address. The handsome was impatient shouting loudly at the police. Are you all pigs? Don't know how to locate? Police like just waking up. Answered they was clear. The three people took down equipment. Prepared to wait for the police's aid. The woman took a bread to eat. But not long after, she had foam on her lips. At that Timothy old couple changed equipment. Wore a mask released the poisonous gas tank. The handsome guy didn't have time to move. The old man shot him in the head. Not long after all three were hunted by the couple. It seems that just based on the face it is impossible to distinguish who is bad. Then they turned on the fan to remove the toxic gas. Removed the body removed blood stains from the floor. Greater than prepared to receive the next prey. The couple happily reported the victory via radio. They just successfully hunted and killed three people. Turned out everything. Was a well-planned hunting game of the rich. Cause of the story. Was just a simple post. A year ago, the rich were chatting in the group. Joking around that they wanted to build a hunting manor. Dedicated to hunting the lowly people they dislike. A hacker got that information. Transmitted that online. After that, the netizens spread information. Making up the story. Made people angry. Rich people lose their jobs one by one, their reputation wanes. Therefore, the rich people got angry. Choose 12 from the most ferocious scold persons. Making them faint, also confiscated all personal belongings. This is just the beginning of the movie. That old couple was a part of the rich group. At that moment, the nervous female lead walked into the convenience store. Looked like an idiot. The female lead asked where this was. Also said wanted to buy cigarette packs. The couple turned to their old game, saying this was Arkansas. The female lead slowly bent over. Got the cash out of her sock. The old man touched the gun, ready to act. But unexpected. Turns out, that pack of drugs Arkansas only sold $6. But the old man took her $6.50. So the war broke out. The female lead was originally a discharged veteran. Killed the couple in a few moves. Then she took the radios, took off her blood-stained coat. When she walked out to the convenience store, found out that the car was a trap too. The car also had a bomb detonator. The female lead just had to hide in the dark corner to observe. At this time, the radio transmitted sound. The other side kept calling the old couple. But no one answered. Then, the rich sent drones to investigate. But the D.E. Vice was shot down by a fat man. Moreover, he aggressively approached and strangled it. The female lead had to appear, also clearly stated her identity. Told him that he shouldn't shot the device. The enemy would know that the couple was dead. They would definitely came to kill them. So, the two had to run away quickly. When they reached a track, the female lead touched it with her hand. She known there was a train coming. Then the two ran frantically. Climbed on the train when the train was at a turn and had the slowest speed. Not even in time to take a breath. There was an echo from inside the wagon. Two people holding guns to check. Deep in the darkness, a group of refugees stepped out. The first person is a refugee guy who carries a backpack. Said the unknown language. The fat man wanted to kill them all. He thought these were all actors. But the female lead didn't think so. Because there was a baby among these people, no mother would let her child take the risk. When they were falling into a struggle, the train was stopped by an army. Everyone could just drop their weapons to check. The fat man couldn't take it anymore. Go ahead and talk to the soldiers. Said he was hunted by someone else. These were not refugees. They were public actors hired by tenants. The soldiers did not believe the myth, he said. They must negotiate carefully. But not far away. The guy wearing a backpack spewed out an overflow of fluent English. When the soldiers turned around, he continued to pretend to be a refugee. The fat man guessed correctly, he was the one impersonating the rich side. The others were the real refugees. He provoked angry him fat. He pushed him down. Also tucked grenades into his crotch. Everyone in panic laid down to avoid. The fat ran away from the chaos. The backpack carrier exploded into pieces. Later, the female lead was taken to a refugee camp by soldiers. Another captured prey was found H.R. Mr. Don. While the two were talking, the old man asked in suspicion why the rich gave them weapons before killing them. Could it be to make the game seem fair? At that moment, the people of the American embassy had arrived. After completing the simple procedure, the man in a suit came to pick them up. On the way, the old man was always chirping with the man in the suit. He said the rich had too much brain cell. They even built a gas station. The man smiled, asked why they were chosen, if they did anything wrong. After hearing that, the female lead slowly grasped the handle on the car. Then kicked the man out of the car with her foot. And switched to the driving position. Prepared to turn the car back. The car rolled over the man's head. The old man shouted that the female lead was crazy. But after opening the trunk, the fat man was dead. The old man now believed in female lead. The female found a map in the back trunk. Above was the location of the command of the rich. The old man carefully analyzed the situation. In the short term, the 12 prey left only the two of them. The old man suggested they had a car now. Just kept driving, but the female lead disagreed. She told the old man the dark version of rabbit and turtle story. After losing the turtle, the rabbit was too angry. Came to turtle house. Killed the turtle's family. So the rabbit would win forever. The female lead decided to be a rabbit, not a turtle. Changed scene, the rich were excited. Some famous people liked them. But death quietly came. A rich man went out to pee alone. The result was cut into the pharynx by the female lead. Seeing that guy had not come back for a long time. Other rich men followed the instructions of the advisor. But the rich lives gave them weak bodies. The old man just threw a pig's head. greater than made them panic. Although the pig was dead, they were still arguing. You almost shot me. But then, he was shot by the female lead. Then the female lead alone dealt with all the rich. Even fugitives are no exception. Every shot was accurate, ruthless. But when they were cleaning up the battlefield, the radio was transmitted to the voice of the rich. "Don, have you killed her?" That question caused both of them to raise guns in their hands. "Mister," Don tried to explain, that he didn't know who she was. But human belief was always a prerequisite. Especially in this person-eats-person situation. "Mister," Don refused to put down the gun. "Killed by female lead." The female lead slowly sat down. Started talking to the advisor who has just fallen. She was just a taxi driver. The life was boring. But now, she seemed to have tasted joy in life. It was a cruel side of man. Under the question of the female lead, advisor said the addresses of the rich. But in the end, the advisor was still killed by female lead. The female lead quickly found the manor of the rich. When she entered the house, there were pictures of 12 of them on the wall. But the rich still leisurely made breakfast. The female lead asked the rich why they must do so. She answered, "It was just a joke. Because of the netizens like you. Fill the fire with oil, change the meaning of that joke. So, I'm sorry, I just had to make that joke became true." But the female lead said, she clearly misunderstood. "The reposter just had the same name as me. I'm not a turtle. Who let the rabbit bully me?" After that, the two began to risk their lives to fight. From in to out of the room. Even the rich had practiced for 8 months for this. But she still could not compete with the female lead who was a veteran. She also went to Afghanistan. In the end, the rich were stabbed to death by the female lead. The hunting game over. With the winner was the female lead. The female lead changed the evening gown. Got on a private plane of the rich. Drinking champagne belongs to the winner only. The flight attendant asked her, "Was the $250,000 champagne good?" The female lead replied, "Extremely delicious." The movie ended here. This is a movie with a mindset that goes against tradition. At first, they showed us special scenes. And the actor's own costume made us followed our habit and thought. They must be main characters. But after a few seconds, that thought had been crushed consecutively. Until the movie ran for half an hour, the real female lead appeared. This point matched the theme of the movie. Cause of this hunting game was internet violence, wasn't it? The rich were the original victims. A funny chat diary only. People modified created fake news. The netizens made everything worse. Maybe they didn't care about the truth of the story. They just believed that the rich were evil. Anything could be happened. Class conflict. Every society will certainly exist. The results lead to the rich in a spiral of public opinion. They lost their job, loss of reputation. Therefore, the rich people plan meticulously, waiting for the opportunity to revenge. If people didn't care about the reality of the story, then they would give you a genuine kill hunt. Under the impulse of vengeance, the netizens were brought to the arena, became prey to entertain rich people, even to enhance the fun of the game. The rich still provide weapons for their prey, lead to the bad result for them. This movie is about the conflict between two classes. But it is not taking the stance of either side. Both sides had to take responsibility. The extremely blind senselessness of the lowly. The arrogance and cold blood of the rich. They all hide their shortcomings. This proves a problem in fairness. At an avalanche, no snowflakes are innocent. Okay, that's enough for today. I'm Tay Lan. Remember to like and follow. See you later.